Alrighty, ladies and gentlemen, this is my Call of Duty maps tier list. I don't want to hear it about some of these maps. Obviously, Overgrown might hurt some people, but I think for the most part, we have a pretty solid list here. And again, this is my list. You might have your own list, but I think this is pretty solid for the maps that we have in this one.